some breakfast, and hopefully, yeah, it's all messed up. Just on the sides, good. Okay. All right.
And the creamer is in this bag for you, okay?
Great. Yeah, got a Chick-fil-A here. I have to sit outside because I got my animal with me, and I'm not really good about picking him out yet. I just got him. I just got him on Saturday night. I picked him up. Show your face. There you are. I picked him up on Saturday night. He was in the woods, the national park, and. He was just laying on the side of the road, side of the highway. He was running, trying to out chase cars for a little while, and then I just ended up going to pick him up. So, figured if I didn't, it'd be a rug on the side of the highway by now. But he's okay, he just really, really wound up, and especially in the morning time, and then at night when I'm trying to relax, he's always jumping and hollering it, trying to, he's got a wild side to him, for sure. But, yeah, I just wanted to show you, and if you know any much about dogs, I don't know what exactly he is, but he's, good at howling and chasing other dogs. I took a video yesterday where he was confronted by about five other dogs in the parking lot, and he went to go check them out, and he ended up running them off. So it was a good video. But all right, well, I got to get done with this breakfast here, and then I got to go to work. So I'll go ahead and check back with you. See what you think about my new guy here. So, alright, talk to you later.